Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
Mighty great man, looked at him when he went to church.
One day,
when God got ready, did you realize it?
Yeah.
I heard what he did.
Yeah.
He said, there's a stumbling block in this boy's way.
Yeah.
He's looking at his own God and keeping his eyes on Jesus.
Yeah.
You got to take your eyes off of the mundane and put your eyes on the Lord.
Yeah.
And the Bible says that in the year and one would say, holy, one would say, holy, one would say, holy, Lord Almighty, give glory, build the temple, but he's walking on the hill, in the eyes, he was dead, and I just said, when I saw the Lord, he was high and lifted up, and his strength filled the temple. And he said, when I saw myself, I said, whoa, it's me, for I'm a man of unclean lips. I'm a man of sin. When you see the Lord, then you see yourself just as you are. When you see the Lord, then you don't become short. I said, real short. Lord, have the burden. The Lord, have the burden.
I'm coming.